glibness and superficial charm. Check.
You flatter me.
Grandiose sense of self-worth. You betcha. Cunning and manipulative. Poor behavioral controls. Failure to accept responsibility for own actions. And, congratulations, Jane. According to the score, you are a clinical psychopath.
Wow. Wow. Certainly explains a lot.
Now I know what I'm dealing with, so I'll adjust accordingly, as you should.
We'll be right back.